I may do his shopping. I may do his laundry. But I'll never take a black eye for a man.
Yes, it's case number 184 on the calendar in the matter of Roy versus Zemeas. Party. You're welcome. Parties have been sworn in, Judge. You may be seated.
Miss Roy, you rented a room in defendant's home.
Yes.
Was it May that you had an argument?
Early June.
So you stayed there till June?
Yeah, I was to
stay. You stayed there till June?
Mm-hmm.
30 days, half September. April, June, and November. Period. You had an argument over Tupperware.
Yes. And
what Tupperware?
This Tupperware right here.
Let me see it. Good.
And on June 6th, I knocked on her door and she said, you know, come on in. And I said, hey, Nicole, you know, have you seen my Tupperware?
I'm not interested.
Okay.
Just get to the
point. So I said, look, if I don't get my Tupperware back, I'll just take it off my rent. And she stormed into the kitchen and I followed her. And she opened her Tupperware cupboard and forced all of her Tupperware.
Hey. Go ahead.
Well, this is what she was yelling at
me. Go ahead.
And I said, you know, Nicole, you said you were going to take care of my Tupperware, and and on Sunday your maid came, and I haven't seen him since.
There was a videotape of what happened that evening.
So, she said, you know, Corinne, I need to stop condensing your food down into smaller containers in the refrigerator.
Shh, shh.
What is she saying? Your Honor, the problem is...
I didn't speak to you! I mean, do you honestly believe that you have a case?
I do, Your Honor, because...
Wrong. Anyway, $800 divided by 30 equals $13.73.
Yeah, just multiply.
What?
Just multiply.
Yeah, I'm going to do that. Wait a second. I'm this machine. Times 12 equals... Just a minute. Phew. $199.92. That you are entitled to. Case is dismissed. Now let me hear your version of the events.